SAS, which once stood for Statistical Analysis System, began at North Carolina State University in Raleigh as a project to analyze agricultural research. The company was officially founded in 1976 and has grown to help all sorts of customers, from pharmaceutical companies and banks to academic and governmental entities. One of the largest privately held software companies in the world, with 14,000 employees, SAS is the leader in business analytics software and services. Every element of the SAS culture is based on fostering innovation and creativity. SAS holds an average U.S. turnover rate of around 4%, significantly lower than the industry average of around 22%. This is a testament to our company's philosophy and culture. It's estimated that SAS saves approximately $100 million each year by retaining its employees. SAS opened its first building at its Cary headquarters in 1980. The SAS campus has grown to 900 acres, of which 250 are developed. That means lots of beautiful landscaping, natural space, and walking trails. Today, more than 5,000 employees work on the Cary campus. The SAS Art Collection also plays an important role on campus and in the company's internationally recognized corporate culture. Since the 1980s, the collection has grown to include thousands of original creations, from monumental sculptures and murals to a vast assortment of paintings, glass, pottery, photography, and more. SAS has offices throughout the United States and the world. International offices are often located in historically significant buildings. These offices consist primarily of sales and marketing teams and research and development operations. The first building in Cary was located at what's now the Umstead Hotel and Spa. The hotel is a separate entity from SAS, but many of our guests stay here when visiting our campus. Adjacent to the SAS campus is Cary Academy. The school was envisioned and developed by the Goodnight and Saul families and is an independent, coeducational college preparatory day school for grades 6 through 12. The children of SAS employees make up approximately 15% of the student body. The SAS Solar Farms are located on company property near the back entrance to campus. Our systems use directional arrays, which track the path of the sun. SAS's solar farms provide clean, renewable energy to the public energy grid. The Recreation and Fitness Center helps employees face each workday feeling healthy and ready to meet the challenges of their jobs. The RFC is free to SAS employees and family members and offers a variety of exercise facilities, classes, and sports leagues. The SAS Healthcare Center provides comprehensive primary healthcare services that promote cost-effective and innovative treatment. The staff includes physicians, nurse practitioners, nurses, dietitians, medical technologists, therapists, and a psychologist. The facility also includes a full-service pharmacy. The healthcare center averages more than 3,000 visits a month at no charge to employees. As with most of the employee benefits at SAS, the healthcare center also benefits the company through a healthier workforce, reduced absenteeism, and increased productivity. Employees can see a provider and be back at their desk in about 30 minutes, compared to 2 hours for a third-party provider. Adjacent to the healthcare center is the Work-Life Center, whose aim is to help employees balance their personal and professional lives. The center is staffed by master's-level social workers and counselors who offer employees and their family members educational and support programs, one-on-one consultations, and resources and referrals. SAS offers two company-subsidized child care centers on campus. The Montessori-based program serves hundreds of children aged 6 weeks to 5 years old. Parents are often seen on the playground with their children or taking them to the cafe for lunch. The largest building on campus, Building R, houses SAS Research and Development, the 24/7 Data Center, the library, and the Atrium Cafe. more than 1,200 employees work here. And like the rest of the buildings on campus, nearly every employee here has a private office. Dr. Goodnight feels employees are most creative and productive in spaces in which they can control their environment. Building C, which includes the SAS Executive Briefing Center, consolidates much of the campus customer meeting and presentation space. The complex has 700 offices, two auditoriums, and a full cafe. The building has received the highest LEED rating of platinum, recognizing sustainable green building and development practices. Just across from C is Building Q, another environmentally friendly building. With a cafe and 671 offices, it's home to SAS Solutions on Demand, Human Resources, and Internal Communications. The LEED certified building features rooftop solar panels, highly efficient mechanical systems, LED lighting, and more. From customer stories to product demos to live webcasts presented to customers and employees alike, the projects generated within Building V serve a wide variety of internal and external communications needs. Two large video recording stages, video and audio editing suites, an auditorium which hosts internal and external conferences make up just part of this multimedia complex. SAS continues to win accolades as one of the best places to work, both here at our world headquarters and around the world. As we hope this virtual tour has shown, SAS has built an environment and corporate culture that fosters innovation and creativity in our talented employees. And that enables us to help our customers solve business challenges, capitalize on opportunities, and grow their businesses. Learn more at SAS.com.